2022 has been an exciting year at NASA Langley. We celebrated our 105th anniversary.
Happy birthday to you!
Inducted our next class into the NACA and NASA Hall of Honor, and welcomed NASA Administrator Bill Nelson and many honored guests. Meanwhile, in aeronautics, we're creating new, faster, safer, and cleaner modes of flight, including advanced air mobility and supersonic travel over land. Our science researchers are deepening humankind's understanding of our atmosphere and climate. The data collected by our Earth-observing satellites, sensors, and airborne research campaigns helps us learn more about our home planet, its atmosphere, and how we can protect it. NASA's Artemis missions are poised to blaze trails on the moon with help from Langley's technical expertise. We're shaping Artemis mission architecture, refining spacecraft exit and entry aerodynamics, crafting electronics for instrumentation, and developing business approaches for space commerce. And we're always looking ahead, especially to Mars. In 2022, we formally opened the Measurement Systems Laboratory. Sensors developed here will help scientists and engineers accomplish amazing things in Earth science, flight, and space exploration, while also creating opportunities for America's economy. We also broke ground on the Flight Dynamics Research Facility, which will help NASA achieve remarkable things for our nation. Researchers and technicians will be able to quickly and efficiently test new ideas that will turn into tomorrow's breakthroughs in flight and exploration. NASA Langley is an innovation hub where experts from academia, business, and government work together to solve critical and complex problems for the nation. This is a tribute to the many smart, dedicated, and energetic people who are behind everything that we accomplish. And we're always looking for new team members to help us inspire through discovery.